Number 1. Bento pelagic. Refers to fish that swim and foraging near the bottom of sea or lakes, rather floating in the water column just above the sea floor. The fish roaming within this area are called demersal fish. Since this type of species have neutral buoyancy within the presence of swim bladder, they can float in the water without much effort. This is in contrast with the benthic fish, which will only lie on the seabed. Some common species include red tails, cusk eels, deep sea cods, and squaloid sharks. Number 2. Bill fish. Refers to a group of fish with prominent bills or which looks like a long spears or sword-like beaks. As a carnivorous group of fish, these bills is a necessity for them to slash and stun their prey. Three common species associated with this group are marlin, swordfish, and sailfish. They are highly migratory but commonly located within tropics region. The Atlantic blue marlin has been nominated as the largest billfish and currently being classified as vulnerable species. Number 3. Barbel. Barbel can have two different meanings. The first barbel refers to a group of cup-like freshwater fish from the genus Barb. This group of fish can be found worldwide from the European Barbus barbus, Aral barbel, Turkestan barbel, and many more. Another definition of barbel refers to the sensory organ near the fish mouth. Catfish, carp, hagfish, goldfish, and saw sharks possess this important organ as it acts as taste buds to help them search for food in murky water. Number 4. Broodstock or broodfish is mature individual fish used in aquaculture for breeding purpose. The fish that could be called broodstock should be ready for spawning and will undergo conditioning to prepare for maximum yield of fry output during breeding process. By having own broodstock in the hatchery, farmer could selectively plan and control all matings while producing high quality of larvae. Number 5. Branchial arches, or also known as gill arches, are bone structure that help to support the gills. The branchial system is obviously used in respiration system, but in certain circumstances, it could be used for feeding, particularly in carnivorous species. Some species such as eel have modified gill arch, which is called pharyngeal jaw, that equipped with pharyngeal teeth to hold their prey. So if you think that our content is interesting, be sure to support by subscribe to our channel and like this video. Watch out for our next fish terminology video. So thank you for watching and see you next time.